research work that we do is also very helpful on things like the dog walk, especially when there is a turn into the dog walk. All of that compression work that helps them collect a little bit works for this. The dog walk is only 12 inches wide, so it's very narrow. So they've got to be able to keep those feet on that plank, and we definitely don't want them falling off. But with a turn, centrifugal force will send them off, and they can lose their balance and fall off the dog walk. So I'm going to show you her dog walk with a curve, getting her into reinforcement zone.
Good.
And we're going to do the dog walk, and at the end, you'll also get to see her targets. Watch her focus.
Ready?
See how she changes it from me to the obstacle in front of her?
Good.
Kiss, kiss, walk it. Target.
Target. Target.
Yes.
Where's your target?
Yes.
Where is that target?
Yes.
There it is.
Target.
Yes.
Yes. Good girl.
Great. Excellent. I didn't say to take that obstacle. Hop on.
I'm going to work her target down here at the end a little bit because it was a little sticky there. Let's back up a little bit.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Target. Yes, 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 yes. Good job. Awesome. Break. Now that's better. That's what break means, not to take another obstacle. Good job.